Hey, this is Mo Jones coming at you again today. We're here for another great workout. So hey, get your body right, get your mind right, and let's get ready for a nice workout. Okay, now, doing these exercises, if you ever feel that you are faint or you feel tired, then stop, okay? Stop where you are, push the pause button, stop, and then just start all over again, okay? Now we're just doing 5 exercises today, we're doing 5 cycles. So whatever your goal is, you go for it, okay? All right, we're gonna start off with the warm-ups. All right, starting with the neck rotations from left to right. Ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Opposite direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then up and down. Okay, ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then from left to right, ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, starting with the shoulder. We're gonna rotate the arms, all right? Go ahead, hit it. 1, 2, 3. Just warm up the body so we can be nice and ready. Warm the muscles up. Get your body right so you won't have any type of injuries. All right, going backwards. All right, looking good. All right. All right, hold your arms out and rotate them forward. And moving. All right. Tighten up those arms. This is good for toning the arms as well. Looking good, everybody. Looking good. Then rotate to the back. Ready? Begin. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You feel a little burn. 10. Shake it off. All right. We're gonna do a few step checks, okay? Just like so. Ready? Warm up. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, we're gonna turn to your right, right leg out. We're gonna stretch forward, get that stretch, good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Turn to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And get that other stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, come up. Do a light jog, all right? Ready, begin. All right, get the muscles nice and warmed up. Get ready for some good exercise. Looking good, everybody. All right. Getting the heart rate up. The heart rate is coming up a little bit. All right. Looking good, everybody. All right, just a few more seconds. Breathe in, breathe out. Yes. And stop. All right, first exercise is gonna be the fly jacks. Ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Keep going. 12, 13, 14, and 15. Looking good. All right. 10-second break. Going to the next exercise. The knee up, twist. All right. Ready, begin. 1, 2, crunch the stomach. 3, 4. Cross the stomach. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Looking good. 12, 13, 14. 1, and 15. Looking good. Take a quick pause. 10 seconds. Moving into the next exercise. I'm just keeping it going. Keeping that momentum. You can pause if you like, okay? All right, going to the next exercise, which is gonna be a push-up walkover. Okay, down in position. We're shooting for the stars, baby. Okay, ready? Hit it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Modify, you can get the knees, 5. Go back up, move over, hit the knees, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Back on the feet, all right. Take a 10-second pause. Going to the next exercise is gonna be a squat jump. One jump squat, all right. Get ready for the ready position. Get ready to jump. Ready, begin. Jump, squat. 1, jump, squat. 2, jump, squat. 3, jump, squat. 4, jump, squat. 5, jump, squat. 6, jump, squat. 7, jump, squat. 8, jump, squat. 9, jump, squat, and 10. Looking good. Take a 10-second pause. Get a drink of water if you need it. If not, keep that momentum going. Looking good so far. Okay. Next exercise is gonna be the Heisman. Heisman. Heisman jump. Okay. Ready, starting with the left leg up, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, keep them up, 8, high up, knees up high, 9, and 10. All right, take a 10-second break. That's cycle 1. Get your breath. 10-second break. Starting to cycle 2 with the fly jacks. Ready. Begin. Hit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Looking good, y'all. Take a 10-second break. Get some water if you need it. Take just a small squeeze. Don't go up a lot of water down. Okay? Moving into the second exercise. Cycle two. Okay, so knee up with a twist. Ready. And hit it. One, two, three, four. Twist that stomach. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Looking good, y'all. Looking good. Now we're gonna go into the push-up crossover. Okay? Take a breather. Breathe in, breathe out. Ready, get in the position. Hit. One. Two. Three. Four. Ooh. Five. Looking good. Six. Feeling good. Seven. Eight. Crossover. Nine. Crossover. And 10. Back on the feet. 10-second pause. If you need water, take a sip. If you feel lightheaded, push the pause button. Just take your time. We're getting there, folks. You're looking good. Looking good. Give yourself a hand clap. Be proud of what you're doing. All right? Now, we're going into the jump squat. Get your position and hit it. Squat. One. Squat. Two. Squat. Three. Just a light jump. Four. If you can't do it, just come halfway down. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. All right, looking good. Keep it going, take a 10-second pause. Going to the last exercise for cycle two. It's gonna be the Heisman, jump. Starting with your left leg. All right, ready? Let's do it. All right, good. Cycle two complete. 10-second pause. Get some water if you need it. I'm feeling a little winded, but I feel great. So I'm gonna keep it going. All right, 10 seconds. Going back into the fly jacks. Okay, breathe. Ready, and begin. One, two, three. Looking good. Cycle three. Cycle three, my fault. 10-second pause. Get some water if you need it. Take a break if you need it. All right. Knee up twist. Ready, y'all. You ready? Let's hit it. Tighten that stomach. Two. And three. Four, looking good, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and nine, and 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, all right, looking good, 10-second pause, ready, all right, looking good. Feeling good, you gotta tell yourself, you feel good. All right, we're going into the jumping squat. Get ready for the position. Ready, and jump. More if you can. 14. One more. Good job. All right, we threw an extra. Couple of extra ones in there. Feeling good. 10-second pause. Catch that breath. Going to the next exercise. Crossover push-up. This is the position. Feel good, real good. Hit it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cross over, looking good. 7. Go to the modified position on the knees if you need to, and then get back up and cross over. 2 extra. 9, 12, 13. Cycle 3, y'all. 4, 1 more. On your feet. Shake it off. 10-second pause. Going to the Heisman next. If you can keep going, keep those feet moving. If you can't, just be still and rest for a second, okay? All right, going to the Heisman jump. Leg up high, let's hit it, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, let's do 15. 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, we added a few extra ones in. I'm still feeling good, a little winded, but I feel great. How about you? All right, going into cycle 4. Easy, just stay with it. As long as you try, give it your best, you're doing what you're supposed to do. The main thing is to stay consistent. All right, going to cycle 5, the fly jacks. Oh baby, I love the fly jacks. Let's get ready to hit it. Hit it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. A few more. Cycle 4, y'all. Cycle 4. We feeling good. We looking good. Cycle 4. 10-second break. All right. Knee up with a twist. Excuse me, y'all. Lips getting a little dry. Time for a little water. But I'm gonna stick it out best I can. Ready? Hit it. 1, 2, 1. Knees up high. 3, 4, 5. Knees up high. 6, 7, 8, 9. Now slow down. 11. Get in there. 12, 13, 14. That's the beauty of it. 15. If you can't do it all the way, just step. 16, a few more, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right, feeling good, y'all. All right, we're gonna move into the jumping squat. All right, Let's go for the gusto. 10 seconds. Ready? And jump. One. Jump. Squat. Two. Jump. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Couple more. 11, 12. Feeling good, y'all. 13, 14. One more, one more. All right. 10 second pause. Looking good. Feeling good. Think about it. Think about it. I can do it. You can do it. We can do it. All right? But if you're tired, take a break. It's okay, I won't be mad at you. And don't be mad at yourself. All right. Go on to the crossover push-ups. Get on down. Get on down, roll. Ready, hit them. One. Two. Three. Four. Modify if you have to. Five. Two more, two more. 12. On your feet. All right. Keep it going. 10 second pause. 10 second pause. I'm feeling a little bit, but I feel great. The tired, the more sweat I feel, the stronger I feel. And the more I want to do it. Because I feel good. I feel good. You feel good. Put it in your mind. We feel good. All right, 10 seconds, almost up. Heisman jump. Ready, hit it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Breathe out, nine. Breathe out. Three more. Keep it going. Oh, 10 second break. End of cycle four. Go on to cycle five. All right. Last cycle, y'all. We're almost there. We're almost there. You need a drink of water? Get a drink of water. I'm fighting through it. I feel good, though. Okay. Sweating, but I feel good. Going to the fly jacks. Last cycle, cycle five. Give it your all. Ready, begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Breathe out. 12, 4. I'm throwing an extra jump in there. Five more. One, two, three. Give it your all. All right. Feel good. I know you feel good. Take your time. Okay, knee up twist. We're taking a little pause. But not a long pause. Ready? Hit. One. One. Two. Knees up. Cross your stomach. Four. Five. Six. Breathe out. Seven. Go for 20, 40, 50, last one, 60, 70, 80, last set, 19, and 20. You did an excellent job. So proud of you so far. All right, 10 second pause. Going to the jump squats. All right, ready, hit. One. two. You can do it, y'all. Three. Try to keep your back straight. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Speed it up. Nine. Ten. All right. One. Few more. Five extra. Feel a little windy, but I feel good, and so do you. Going to the crossover push-up. You can do it, I can do it. All right, let's hit it, y'all. I know you're windy, but you can do it. If you can't, take a pause. Here's the modified. One, two. Looking for 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I see two more. Ooh, 11, one more, 12. All right, on your feet. Very good job, baby. Looking good. Feeling good. 10-second pause. We got it, y'all. Going to the last exercise of cycle 5. You can do it. The Heisman jump. Ready? Let's keep butt. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Heisman, baby. 5, 5, 6, 6, 7. Push it out, 10, 10, a little bit more. 1, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, and 5. Oh, great. You guys did fabulous. I'm a little winded, so let me catch the breath. Relax. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, catch your breath, breathe out. Lean over to your left side, catch your breath. Lean over to your right side, catch your breath. Shake it off, shake it off. Okay, let's go into a stretch, okay? Going to a little prayer. Lean back. It's the crescent moon sun salutation. Lean back as far as you can. Catch your breath. Try to touch your toes if you can. If you can't, don't worry about it. Put your arm behind you, lock them behind you. Pull them towards your head. Knock your knees out if you can. Toes, put your right leg back, right knee on the floor, both hands forward, flat on the ground if you can't modify it, and push forward. Feel that stretch, feels good. Breathe in, breathe out. All right, both feet back, and try to push your heels onto the floor, put yourself back in an arc. Try to touch your heels to the floor, you're stretching the calves. Get this calf stretched out, okay? Take your time, relax. Breathe in, breathe out. And come back to the push-up position. I'm gonna go down into the plank. Hold the plank. Let's hold for 20 seconds, y'all. You can do it, you can do it. Take your time, relax. Breathe in, breathe out. bring your right leg up, forward. Front two hands flat on the floor if you can. If not, just modify however you can. Take one hand off the floor, but if you can. Then put your left knee on the floor and press forward. All right, feeling that stretch. Embrace it, embrace it. Feeling good, looking good. All right, bring the right leg, the left leg up. Touch your toes, lock your knees out if you can. Try to touch your feet or touch the floor if you can. But just hang, let the dead weight hang. Relaxing the whole body, just relax. Breathe in, breathe out. Hands behind you, try to take them towards your head. Get that stretch. Feeling good. Bring your hand back into the prayer position. And then stretch out, and stretch back. Feeling good. Looking good. And relax. Hey, this is Mo Jones again. We had a great workout. Thanks for hanging in there. As long as you gave it a try, that's all that matters, okay? Stay tuned for more free workout videos and more free healthy eating videos, okay? Hey, I'm Mo Jones. I love you. Peace, and I'll see you next time.